On the next, Dan Rather reports, the Great Barrier Reef at risk.
You really have to stop and question why the U.S. federal government is basically subsidizing the destruction of the Great Barrier Reef.
These U.S.-backed projects promise thousands of American jobs, but could threaten this natural wonder.
That noise, what's it doing to the life in the water?
An all-new Dan Rather reports, Tuesday at 8 on AXS TV.